want to learn to be thankful. And then I want you to know, does anybody here know anybody in your family or neighbors that don't go to church and are not Christians? Why don't you raise your hand if you know anybody? Maybe it's your family. Can you think of four people right now that do not know Jesus? All right. Every head still bowed, every eye closed, nobody talking. I'm going to tell you my four people. I've got an Uncle Carl that's not saved. I got an Uncle Steve that's not saved. I got a friend Mike and a friend Keith that's not saved. I want the Lord to save those. So when we get ready to pray tonight, I want you to pray for those four people, that God would save them and that God would give you a new vision. Let's pray with Inspector Joe Harlan. Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you. That you love me.
That you love me.
That you know my name.
That you know my name.
Jesus.
And Jesus.
I want to learn to be content.
I want to learn to be content.
I don't want to have that green-eyed monster get me.
I don't want to have the green-eyed monster to get me.
Called envy and jealousy. But I want to be thankful for what you blessed me.
And I want to be thankful for what you blessed me with.
So Jesus, give me new eyesight.
Give me new eyesight.
To see the blessings around me.
To see the blessings around me.
And to see people.
And to see people.
As souls.
As souls.
Who need the love and power of Jesus.
Who need the love and power of Jesus.
And help me to share the gospel with them.
And help me to share the gospel with them.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Every head still bowed. I want us to all get those four people inside of our mind that we're going to pray that Jesus would save them. And that we can invite them to church to learn more about Jesus. And I want us to pray that God open our eyes to have opportunities to share the gospel to them. And that their eyes will be open to see their need of Jesus. Can we all turn around and kneel down? And let's pray for those four people.